Got a hawk saw the other day with full auto. It's pretty good. Perfect balance.
Sweet. No, it's not.
Iron Banner control. Bravo team. Show the Iron Lords what you're made of. Enemy captured, Zone A. Zone C captured, you're falling behind. Gained the lead. Zone B secure.
Got one creeping up behind me yet. Really? Fucking hell. I've been shotgunned twice so far.
I swear I just got sniped through a wall then.
Probably did, to be fair. My body just fucking flew across the map, but. Oh, I'm just gonna go around the side, fuck it. Just lost two of the players on my team.
It would appear so.
And he's capping. Hey, I was leaving it.
Zone A neutralized.
That's my super.
Zone A secure. All zones held. You have total control.
That was a complete waste. Maybe not. I got one. That's fine. As long as I get one.
Zone A lost.
Fuck it, if they're gonna fucking manage to hold all 3 points, I might as well fucking go for it.
Zone A secure. You control all zones.
They just got him invisible.
Don't see lost. Totally worth my shadow shot. Just to get him out of his super.
Look, a grenade to your face, boy!
Guy on B. I looked at him, he disappeared. What I didn't realise is he just jumped in the air and Nova bombed
me. Yeah. Fuck what now.
Grasp of Malak. Every time it does me in.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Dead.
Zone B lost. Heavy ammo available.
Cheers, lads.
Enemy captured zone C.
It wasn't here.
Zone B secure.
No, it's the two idiots that are in the fucking.
Fucking obviously, man.
Last two places.
I need to start playing with my rocket with tracking rather than fucking machine gun, because with the rockets you just fire them from anywhere.
It's one of those.
Man, you don't
though,
even pick
mean...
heavy up that often, to be honest.
No, I don't get a chance to pick heavy up most of the time. Most of the time I'm dead by the time it fucking shows up, but depends, doesn't it? Holding off a punch is easier if you using the heavy machine gun than it is using the rocket launcher.
Ah, shit.
Zone C neutralized.
He wasn't moving. I got battered for it.
Push and victory is yours.
Where are the other two?
I'm not gonna lie, it's a bit of a one-sided game. Control. Good work.
Has been a very one-sided game, hasn't it? For a change.
Yep, standard Destiny.
Two strange coins.
3 molten lights. Fantastic. Oh well, at least we won. Did 2 out of the 3 quests already. Actually, fuck it, I'm gonna go Blade Dancer for a bit. Don't even have the freaking blade dancer exotic helmet, so I will go Kefri's Sting. Mask of the Third Man, isn't it? The exotic helmet.
Yeah, it's one that I'm using.
What's the exotic perk on that?
The exotic perk on Mask of the Third Man is Art Blade attacks use less super energy.
Iron Banner control. Bravo team.
Four of us. Fantastic.
Prove you are worthy of the Iron.
Let's
Lord.
Go do this. I take this one.
Zone C captured.
There we go. Go for B.
Gains
B, 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 B. They've decided they're not going for A. Interesting. What?
That guy meleeed me. I don't even know how he killed me, to be honest.
I meleeed him three times, I think. Or twice, at least.
I've not checked if he's red pinging or anything.
The first time was...
It didn't even fire his gun. Like, I didn't take any damage, and then I just died from a melee. And now I've just been killed by a scatter grenade. Fuck's sake, man. Get to get a point. Great.
Just been popped in the face.
One of them's warping all over the gaff. As is tradition.
Yes, as is tradition.
What the fuck?
Interesting. There you go, a couple kills there now. We did have two viewers a second ago.
Popped his bubble, it didn't even appear on my screen then. What the frig is...
I don't know, because that dude then just used his... We'll call it. Over one.
When he popped his bubble on my screen, then it didn't appear for about 2 seconds.
I don't know, because they're not actually fucking red pinging, are they? Is the problem.
Nah.
You neutralize zone B. You captured zone B.
They're just kind of like. I mean, like that. It. Literally just, he was in the air then. He popped up in the air for a brief second, then all of a sudden I was dead from an overbomb.
You're in the lead.
Sounds about right. Typical Destiny fashion.
So, I'm not entirely sure what is actually going on. Oh, we need to fucking sort this shit out. So that we don't fucking both use Blade Dancer next time at the same time.
Oh, did you use Blade Dancer then? I didn't realise. Oh shit. Guy on B.
I got took out from behind by a dude with fucking universal remote. Not close enough to melee me.
That guy's won it, they're just running there.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure where that dude just came from. I hit him myself when he ran round, but I only hit him one shot.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Looks like I'm gonna miss the heavy again.
Heavy ammo available.
Not a fucking surprise. Surprise.
Losing B.
Zone B lost.
Oh, he just ran through three fucking people shooting at him, then he did.
Captured zone B.
I swear there's something not right with this game somewhere.
That's a bit, I don't know how to explain it. Off.
You're falling behind.
I've got my super.
Alright. Use it if you can. I'll follow up with mine.
The lead. Zone B neutralized.
Zone B. Just got a fist of panic.
Only 5 minutes left. Lost the lead.
And some idiots capping A.
You're in the lead. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Total control. Good work. Enemy captured zone C.
There's no point in capping all the points on this one. There's another dude there somewhere that was in the process of killing.
Yeah, I got killed. I'm pushing B now.
That dude fell over. I love it when that happens. Running at me and sliding, mate, with your shotgun isn't gonna make me not kill you. I too have a shotgun, and it was aimed at your face.
freaking scatter grenade and kill you in one hit, man. Mental.
Oh, there was a dude using a golden gun on that side, yeah, he got you. Never mind.
Shotgunned him, but I didn't finish him off. I've got my blade dancer now, if I can get into the mix of B. Go around the waterway.
Yeah, follow it somewhere. Never bombed again. Nova bombs like fucking three or four times in this match so far.
He's going for A. Stop him.
Oh, missed him. Somebody else got him. We're all going for A.
They're all pushing A. Yep.
Canel. You're like Zone double A my lost. Fucking points you have. Huh, apparently killed me with a universal remote from the other side of the fucking drain.
Yeah. They'll push B now, no doubt. Yeah, they're all pushing B.
Zone A neutralized. Zone B lost. Zone A's
back
captured.
To B.
It's your... One final push and victory is yours.
Tight melee. No. I only got an assist for that as well.
Not entirely sure what happened there.
I do, however, have my super.
Targets eliminated.
Never mind.
Obviously, come on, 32 freaking kills. I only got one capture though, but I was defending it like a bastard. On the sniper, it's the only thing I've not got on this character. I've got so far this Iron Banner, three sets of boots, and three New One's Mercies. Ahem. just run around and sniping.
Bravo team. This battle will test all that you are. Enemy captured zone A.
Well,
zone
I'm about to get fucked here, I think.
Yeah, there's me and some other dude behind you.
Never mind, got sniped. Fuck's sake, double sniped. Tried shade stepping, but I've not got the shade stepper helmet on. Fuck. Enemy captured zone
B. Went in, missed with my grenade, and then started shooting one dude, and it did that fucking stupid, terrible, fucking auto-aim swap thing that it does when another person runs in front of your gun.
Gained the lead.
Fucking hell, I just tried shotgunning someone. I've got a bloody sniper, haven't I? I'm like, oh, you are so dead. You just pulled my sniper out and shot the floor.
Captured zone B.
I got zone B, yay!
Fucking things for the dudes on our team are absolutely atrocious. Have you seen them?
Yeah.
I'm
the opposite team.
Fucking hell. Only mine that's full.
Zone B lost.
And the Hamish dude on the other team. Even yours isn't. B.
The lead.
Yeah, there's a few red ones. They're not very stable, are they? I think mine's yellow because I'm streaming.
It might be why mine keeps swapping between the two. Where the fuck did that other fucking dude go then? Oh my god, there's a dude shooting at me. I'll just like run away instead of turning around and hitting him. Since this other dude's now actually helping me.
Zone A neutralized.
Golden gun.
Yep.
I've just run away like a bitch.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone B neutralized. Zone B.
You can fuck off.
You're in the lead.
Just killed some dude on one side of the map and ran over to the side of the map and killed him again.
He keeps warping all over the gaff.
Yeah, he was trying to fucking kill me before and he was just like warping everywhere rather than actually like. It's kind of like slides everywhere, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I do have my super, I just can't really get into an effective place to use the blade dance on this map.
Cover quite a lot of ground though using the blade dance, so if you pop it inside and then just like go towards A. So we're coming through this middle bit now.
Well, apparently I fucking got meleeed out of it.
Yeah, it's fucking dodgy as fuck.
Even after I hit someone and got the health regen, I still got one hit melee'd.
Oh, that Hamish just fucking warped everywhere. red pinging now. He had full bar of
heavy ammo available.
Signal before, and now he's all of a sudden red pinging. So, you know what the fucking hell he's doing. I'll put. I had to hit him with an entire clip then to fucking kill him.
How are you not dead? Crikey.
What do you still got fucking heavy? Not got it anymore.
Oh,
got
what?
My super.
I tell you, people appear to be one place and then like teleport somewhere else with these red pings.
Enemy captured
zone. Wow.
Well, got 8 kills with it, I suppose.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone C lost.
Infusion rifle.
Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured zone C.
Fucking hell, man. I can't hit anyone now. Started off alright.
I was nowhere near that Nova Bomb. I was in that fucking tunnel.
Yeah. Seemed to just fucking curve over the wall and...
Bubble on it now.
Zone C, neutralize. You're falling behind. Zone C, secure.
Jesus Christ, shotgun range, man. Now we managed to pick up A and C though.
Gained the lead.
Oh, fuck off, that shaitan again.
He seems to
shite come.
Get an overshield when he gets a kill with his shotgun.
Yeah, it's because he's using no backup plans, that's the exotic perk on it.
Enemy captured zone A.
Got my super.
One final push and victory is yours.
That super couldn't have been, that shadow shot couldn't have been any better time then.
As if. Just fucking one shot me out of me fucking super.
Zone's control. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Well, I did garbage on that one.
Win's a win. Top gets fuck off. You don't even get a blue.
What's with Scott? You fucking came on and didn't come into the party.
Back out, see if you get him in. You do. You have to go in and set it, tick the box.
Oh, it's gone, that's a 3-3-4, eh?
You in a game, Scott?
Well, don't mean to put you under any pressure or anything, but we've won the first three matches we've played so far. So, if we start losing now, we know who's to blame. Sheamus.
It's a shame he's not.
Yeah, it's a shame
it's not going to be part of. It's not going to be part of the Iron Banner montage.
Well, Shax didn't give me any strange coins.
What did he give you?
A 3-3-4 Rash Factory.
Has he got tracking?
I have no idea. I have just put it into my Quillim's Terminus.
Oh, right. It's a decent rocket launch to the Ash Factory if you get like wide veneers, tracking, and 3 in the chamber or a tube or whatever it's called.
Yeah, but. One of those, isn't it? Is there really much point in using the Ash Factory when you can use something like the Truth?
The Slayer of Oryx, then? That looks very solid, Guardian. May the next crisis be less messy.
The amount of times I've been killed with the Truth in PvP. Don't think so.
Then all of a sudden, there's just going to be this sound going. What, you mean a turd? No, you can, I can detach the audio from the clips anyway. Back in a sec.
Tell your friends.
The visible hand. It's not bad looking, that. I think I shall equip that for a while. Do I have that cloak? That sucks.
Did you like my Plan C one, Scott? Fucking beast, that gun.
Yeah, I've got that. That can be broken down.
Alright, that's the war bit.
Audio.
Hey.
Hey. I'll join you now.
Wait till we're in orbit, hang on. Alright, we're in orbit.
Go, join now. So Iron Banners are really good to have that exotic questline for the class item for the vendors. Anytime you really want to properly play Crucible, because I got it for future Warcraft on the Hunter now.
I almost have it for New Monarchy. I'm on level 24.
Yeah, I've got the future Warcraft one on my Titan Dead Orbit on my Warlock, and I'm miles off getting it on anywhere near 25 on my new Monarchy I'm on, so.
I've got the Dead Orbit one. I get new Monarchy now and then start on future Warcraft.
I've swapped all my characters around because I've got it on all three now. I'm just obviously in the process of doing it on my Hunter. I do like the new Monarchy cloak for the Hunter, so I'm going to do that one next. Might give this sniper rifle a whirl. Triple tap and firefly. And hand laden stock. Such a cool roll. Just off rank 4 on Iron Banner as well.
I am. Three and three quarters.
Yeah,
600 points away from rank 3.
Not
this map
again.
Low.
Can't understand why they just don't have all maps in the rotation.
Didn't we talk about this yesterday?
Yeah.
Or day before.
Day before. I didn't play on it yesterday.
Okay. Was it you said, Sam, because it puts too much stress on the servers?
Probably. They'd have to go through, like, God knows how much extra data.
But considering, like, Is the actual backward compat? What is it? Not backward compat. I'm just
fucking
starting
in
there
again. Won it.
What was that, Scott? I didn't hear you over Tom's swearing.
Cussing. What with them changing it just to next gen console, surely that would help with the stress on the servers.
It's not just next gen consoles though, it's the next DLC will not be on last gen consoles.
Ah, okay.
Still be able to play Destiny on your 360, it's just. You won't be able to play,
won't
Rise,
be able
of
to play Rise of Iron. That's a bit. No, I suppose. Let's move forward then, I suppose. Still sucks for people who can't afford it though.
Well, it's getting to a point where it's more affordable now.
There you go, Sam. I've had a 5-kill streak. I'm not holding you back. Saying that, I'll die now, probably.
I suppose you're teleporting all over the map.
Yeah, you are red pinging.
I'm using my phone at the moment. My dongle is out of credit. So it's big. Hot spotting off my phone. So if I just disappear, it's because my phone's run out of credit as well. And I've got to wait 3 days. Really want internet back.
I said that is a signal bar. Just going all the way up to green.
I'm green bar now.
Fuck, that's what happened. Been doing that all night though.
Probably because I'm getting in Facebook messages as well, so probably slowing it down a bit. Come on. What? Oh, you fucking turd. I should swear you're streaming, Lily.
Well, you ain't gonna stop Tom from swearing, so I don't think it's really gonna much matter. This is the official Hotbox Twitch stream as well.
Ah.
Doesn't matter if you swear on mine anyway, it's set for mature audiences and there's only some one person watching it and that one person's me, so I won't be too asked.
But what if you start complaining about the amount that you're swearing? I mean, for a bit of a year. Shocker there, aren't you? What the fuck, man? Why is that turd aiming for me?
I just shotgunned him 3 times! What the fuck? Ah, shit, Stormtrance is coming in somewhere. Got him. Oh, unlucky pal.
Assist anyway.
Completely wasted my super.
Yeah, I did that as well. Well, I didn't waste mine, I jumped up and I got shotgun to the face. They're taking B, gay.
I popped mine and then, like, literally ran out and got an overbomb in the face.
That's just like that.
That guy just wasted his overbomb. I don't know where he was shooting that, but it went nowhere fucking near anyone.
He ran up to me just to thunderstrike with him.
Just caught in between changing weapons then. Hey Scott, I've got a Hawksaw with perfect balance and full auto on. It's fucking amazing.
That's a proper beastie roll that is.
Every time. I did all the damage that dude and someone literally sneezed on him and fucking finished him off.
Pinky man.
Oh, are they near heavy?
Apparently.
Oh, I missed that one.
Right, I killed the guy who got the heavy.
There was only one guy that got the heavy on their side of
it. Yeah, he's camping inside of it, so just don't go inside.
Just come outside with it.
Someone's
dead now, though.
Ah!
Turd. Golden gun. Coming up the steps into the middle.
Around the corner, you prick, and finish him off.
I've got a blade dance now if I can get involved.
If you do, that'll probably charge my golden gun.
Never mind. Trip mine, golden.
Assist again. What the fuck?
Sorry, Sam.
Oh, it's a team game, not that arsed, it's more the...
Right.
Golden gun coming in middle.
Guns at?
Not on our team. Excuse me.
Lost the lead. Let's just put them in front. Right. I can get mine. Can't get in a good enough location to freaking use it. I might have to go inside and then come out again.
So just use it on the outside, but cloak yourself just right in the middle. Because they've got B on a bit of lockdown at the moment. Only 5 minutes left. Okay, I start shooting at you first. You have half health. You turn around and shoot me once with your hooks or I die. Okay. You're in the lead.
The assist.
You neutralized zone B. Zone C neutralized.
Assist after assist after assist.
You captured zone B. Zone C.
I just Nova killed 2
again.
On A, but they killed me as well.
The same dude that Nova bombed me last time.
Sounds about right. Enemy captured. I had a game before I was playing on my own. I had about 8 deaths in a row and I was just getting supered over and over again.
Well, it was the same dude that got me out of my super last time. It was like, literally. Popped my super last time, Nova bomb in the face. Popped it this time. Don't bomb in the face.
I keep trying to shade step and I'm not even fucking using that class.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
This is the only way at the moment I'm getting killed.
Gained the lead. Falling behind.
Well, this is going to be a close game.
Unless someone's got a super now, we'll lose.
No. Yeah, their team's got a super.
Game over.
No, not this time.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Seamus.
Only path to victory.
Can't win them all.
I did absolutely fucking dog turd on that. In fact, I don't think dog turd could have even fucking remotely covered it.
I've got some values done then. Get on, Sam.
More boots. Fuck it now.
Yay, strange coins! Woo!
It's my 4th pair of boots. Can't get the sniper. 4 boots, 4 new ones, or 3 new ones.
I got another one of them today, Tom. I make 4 now. I've got 4 of them, 1 sniper rifle, and I've got the arms and the boots. I've got everything I wanted. Yay.
I've got a crucible rep booster on any character though.
I used mine this morning. Although I am very close to leveling up on the crucible, so pop back to tower, I might get one. 2478 out of 2500.
Fucking done all the daily bounties as well already. Apart from grenade kills.
I just need to finish in the top three one more time.
Three more ability kills. I still need 7 heavy weapon kills because I still haven't got a single kill with it yet.
Is that from the other day, Sam, as well?
Yeah.
Still
haven't had it. Haven't had heavy weapon kill.
That's pretty crap.
That is turbo wank. Not saying you're turbo wank, I'm just saying it's turbo wank that you've not got a kill yet.
That's a bit harsh, Tom. Bravo team.
The Iron Lords are watching. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone B.
You're falling behind. Man, you guys gone for A.
Hello? Yeah, you?
Zone A secure.
What time? Yeah, it's fine.
You know, that's you two.
Zone A lost.
Okay, no worries.
Zone A. You neutralize Zone B.
Okay.
Enemy captured Zone B.
Oh, it's just that really fussy woman that wanted like everything really up class and. Okay, cool.
I cannot get him, B.
Yeah, they're all camping that.
Yeah,
might be better off taking A.
Okay, cool. Yeah, but is this the big one? Did you get a big one? If obviously the is this the two wedding one that's in today or tomorrow, I mean.
You neutralized Zone A.
Okay, cool.
Gained the lead. Zone B.
How many picks we got in the fridge then?
Double teamed.
Okay, cool. No worries. No worries, Chef. Okay, see you Saturday, Chef.
Zone A. Lost the lead.
Okay, but does anyone actually know? Chef, does anyone else actually turn the pog roast on? Because I don't know how to do it myself. Or is it all hooked?
Okay. Right, sweetheart.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, you should show Ryan for it, Chef. I just don't want to like and wasting like an hour trying to turn it on.
Oh no.
Okay.
Been at it for ages.
Enemy captured Zone B.
Oh no. Why not go?
You're falling behind.
Yeah, I know. It's been rolling around for ages.
Yeah.
Well, you never asked. You never asked me who's that golf is. Nah, you don't know.
Yeah.
You neutralize Zone B.
Oh, you mate walked into that fucking over bomb.
Let's go for the A again.
I'm right behind you, Sam.
Okay.
if I don't get killed by the person behind me, yep.
I can't record it, gay. I just took out four of them there then. Yeah, there's a double super going in there.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, I need to stay there because I've just got my super.
Get involved, but go around the back or inside.
No, not happening. Hawksaw just mowed me down. I don't know how that was two shots, my full health.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Fucking dude came up. Fucking around the corner just as a run round.
That was a sick kill for recording that one.
Available.
Oh, would you know I missed the heavy again?
That's all, I missed it there, then I was just like stood next to it like everyone else was. I've got a kill! Oh my god!
There needs to be a game mode where you just get to use primaries and secondaries. No super, no fucking heavy.
Yeah, I'd like that. Just a straight up fight.
Yeah. See how good you are about your friggin' truth.
This is called the multiplayer on Halo Master Chief Collection.
Yeah, I know, but I want that on Destiny though, Sam.
Halo 5.
Well, no, because Halo 5, you still got like the Spartan charge and the smash and shit. Whereas on Master Chief, you can go on
punch and shoot.
Halo 1, can't you? And it's just fucking.
Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B secure. Gained the lead.
I don't know, that was the funniest kill ever. I think he killed himself with his own grenade.
Oh. There's so many people, and it somehow only manages to kill me and you.
Only 5 minutes
left. Just keep getting unsung hero. Just assist after a
Zone
fucking
B
assist.
Lost.
Mine fucking decided he wasn't throwing his grenade there then.
Lost the lead. Enemy captured zone B.
They lost the lead, but I mean, I don't think we're ever actually in the lead, were we?
It's been a pretty close match.
I shall wait because I've got my super.
Oh, pressed the wrong button.
Enemy almost won.
Didn't say that, used it. Oh, good.
Oh, fuck off, I hit him then.
Level up Crucible.
I go back to the tower then, see if you get a boost.
Cool. Dead. Lol. Get on, Sam.
Yay!
That roll, Eva.
3-3-5, that's my first one.
Yours doesn't have a bad roll. They both don't have bad rolls.
Very first 335 weapon.
I'm not complaining because I just got a good reward then, but the reward system in this game is so friggin' shite.
No, no, yeah.
It's even more shite when, like, in games where I play, I get the top and you don't even get anything. Not even a single sausage, and it's just like, piss off. And the person at the bottom with, like, two kills gets, like, the best weapon. It's like, really?
Okay, with braced frame.
Stick it on. Let me have a look at it. Roster. Specs.
Surrounded's a bit shit.
It's good on small maps.
Bit more PvE that than PvP.
Braced frame, third eye.
Got a braced frame on mine as well. Small bore, fitted stock, glass half full.
Better than the rolls I managed to get. I didn't get one with superb target acquisition on the scope. So no help there. What else did I get? I've got range finder, just put perfect it... balance.
Popped it into me bad juju. I no doubt I'll get another one at some point.
Anyone else got black screen or is it just me? Oh, okay, there we go.
Just you.
Really gay that you can't buy exotics anymore. Exotic shards, that is. We should have worded that a bit better.
Alright, let's get started. Stay safe.
Yeah, I got one. A crucible booster.
Super good advice.
Let's go for a fag.
Cool, if you're going, I'm going as well.
I'll just sit here and talk to myself.
Talk to the loving audience, Sam. Back a sec.
I have no viewers.
Brazilian from the morning of the Golden Age. What a hopeful text. Dead King. Oryx dead king. nine-word bursts over and over. Osiris? Too noisy. You can't hide in the quiet of the Colombian, from the height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture. House Winter, from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse? Drifting out there, deep beneath dead oceans, signaling all the while. We, the first to crack it. Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. What does it mean? Signaling 400 years in orbit.
I'm back.
Only so far.
I just put my booster on.
Guardian, I don't suppose you speak pre-Golden Age German, by any chance? No, no, nobody does. An engram is pattern, Guardian. Ideal form. Guardian? Brought us something, or do you want to see what we have? These are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time. What is an engram, you ask? Data free.
I'm back.
From matter.
There he is. Well, the other team, we've got a team of five.
Right.
Doesn't mean they're any good.
True.
Doesn't, but it's a completely different ball game when you're playing on ball game playing control.
Excuse me.
Five people that are able to communicate with each other over their control points.
Which reminds me, I need to pop a 3 of coins.
The chair.
Swap to it. Sniper rifle. That'll do.
And it spawned us on the wrong side.
Yeah.
We all hunters.
Apart from one warlock.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
No time smashing them.
This is going to go fantastically well.
Enemy captured zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Zone B secure.
Oof. I got B, but I got killed instantly by a guy teleporting around like.
Zone B lost.
Interesting.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, I just jumped off the map. It spawned me so that I was facing, like, a hole behind the fucking point A. Getting fucking bored of that dude just running up to me and fucking shotgunning me.
Fuck off.
Zone B lost. Yeah, enemy captured zone B.
This is one of the reasons why I dislike control. Because it's just a camp fest, especially on maps like this where the spawns are so uneven.
Enemy
there's not really much we can do at the moment.
No.
I realised I got a sniper rifle out and not a fucking shotgun.
Fucking obviously. I'm gonna stop trying to catch a bee now. There's no fucker else is. It's infuriating.
Every time I try to take bee, I get fucking twatted by someone.
Yeah, I can't even get to fucking B. I get there and all of a sudden just three people come around the fucking corner.
Like that.
Oh, you're there, are you?
That's what I mean, the spawns are gas. See, they know how to play it as well. They're just sitting back, not bothering like fucking running around on maps. Exactly how you play control. Just control the fucking map, basically.
As I said, team of five, they know what, obviously they know what to do. They know how to play the game. We need to back out after this one.
Inbound.
Whatever. It's no point of even fucking playing, is there? As soon as you move out of anywhere where you might get a shot on someone, no.
Heavy ammo available.
The Scott.
What? I saw two green blots. I thought you were there.
Oh. They were by the spawn.
Yeah, but you're in the vicinity, so you should have got it, shouldn't you?
Nah, I wasn't nowhere near close enough. Never mind. Just loading for loading's sake. I've gotten used to not getting it for that. Fine now.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Truth. Oh, what'd you know?
Truthed.
Fucking turd.
What the fuck?
Why'd you get
that's a whole half a fucking clip, and I started shooting him before he even saw me. Ugh.
Apart from apparently Jonah Sibley that was trying to take A. Either that or he was just trolling us just for the fun of it, Scott.
Yeah.
Hmm. What does it get as well? Why would he fucking spawn us right? Oh, look, yep. Out of nowhere, fucking super.
Yeah, look, I got supered as well.
Yeah. I just took a guy out of his blade dancer with my plan C. Made me feel a bit better.
Well, there is only you that's actually playing a decent game, Tom. As is tradition. Yeah, get my sniper out and what happens? Oh yeah, my fucking scope goes fucking here, there, and everywhere. Can't fucking aim for the life of me.
Well, how that didn't get called, I don't know.
It doesn't on Iron Banner.
It doesn't call Iron Banner.
What's the fucking point?
Yeah, exactly. But
it's the only game mode where he doesn't call 4-port. Fucking hell.
Standard. The guy's a rank 307, what's he doing even playing Iron Banner? I sneeze on him and he'll fucking die.
Thief.
It's split teams up now. If it doesn't, they can still back out of orbit. Well, you're right, Sam. I don't think we've won a game yet with Scott.
Oh, Minch.
And you know whose fault it is.
Yeah, Seamus.
Exactly.
What I can't understand is how the matchmaking cannot matchmake teams of five against another team of five.
Because Destiny. That's the reason. It's not even a fucking two full teams of six.
Iron Banner control. Bravo team.
Two teams of five, which means the other team of three is on the other side.
Show the Iron Lords what you're made of. Zone C captured. Enemy captured. Zone A. You're in the lead.
Fucking flashbang grenade.
You're falling behind.
Cause there's two dudes sniping, cause they're fucking cocks. What a pair of cocksuckers.
Zone B.
Snipe that, you prick.
Gained the lead.
That guy just got melted by the plan C, and then I get sniped by a guy just... Not even, we've got point B, he's not even interested in capturing it. Now they're capturing it.
Zone B lost.
Still stuck here, you fucker.
Shit grenade. Ah, caught in the fucking environment. That's shit.
Obviously, LFC Hades is lagging like fuck. He's got a green ping, yeah, he's warping all over the gaff. Fuck's sake.
Lag switching naturally.
Well, one guy on his team's red pinging. Scouse twat. What the fuck?
Apparently the lightning grenade that's stuck on that wall facing us killed me then.
This is so laggy. So laggy. I'm gonna make a montage of all the lag as well in Iron Lagfest.
Oh, I got a kill, did I? Randomly.
Whatever, you fucking cheat.
I literally randomly got a kill when I was completely, utterly, totally nowhere near anyone.
I don't know. Why? Upstairs in AB.
He started shooting before I even went round the corner.
No. Yeah, for fucking point blank range pipe crash, I didn't even kill him.
That's because it's somebody else using Blade Dancer and not us.
Whatever, mate. I fucking Blade Danced the guy just before he started doing his Titan Smash. Yeah, he still triggered his Titan Smash and he killed me. I even heard the fucking... the melee bomb.
Captured
zone B. You laggy cunt. In fact, I'm gonna report him now. And then all his fucking bum chums.
Well, thank you.
Heavy ammo inbound. Zone B neutralized. Heavy ammo available.
Can I actually got it for a change?
Yeah, we probably get lagged out of it or something like
that. Yeah, something will happen.
Surprised we could even pick it up. So we get B and C, some guys go and neutralise in A.
Sorry Sam, I was shooting him from behind. I didn't realise he was coming for you.
Whatever.
He must have been lagging out that hard, Scott, then, that he was like not even actually anywhere near me. It's the only thing I can think of.
No.
Down.
think I must have managed to get about 4 fucking heavy weapon kills there then.
Last bird is here.
Whatever, you sniper fucking rifle what range. The fuck? I'm glad this is on Twitch anyway.
Here it is, but people are cheating. Enemy captured camping, but lag switching.
Zone A. It should just not. It should just set people with red pings. It should just not be able to play the game. It should boot them.
Oh, come on, Tom. I'm red pinging. I'm not cheating, though.
Or put a bunch of people that are all red pinging in the same game, let them all lag against each other. Captured zone A. I used to play games on the PC. I used to boot you for having a shit connection.
Yeah, I remember that.
You're just sniping across the map again.
What the fuck?
Oh, whatever. Fucking cheese. Oh my god. Talk about bad rewards. No one gets anything.
Look at that strange coin you got there.
I got 3 boats of light. I'm happy with that.
Even fucking leaving matchmaking was lagging.
Can't beat a couple of boats of light. Well, we've lost the last 4 games now on the trot.
That's it. I'm on 5 medallions now as well.
There's nothing you can do in games like that though, where there's fucking people teleporting all over the place.
No,
it was annoying because you waste like 10 minutes just to fucking loot, and it's just like... You run the risk of leaving and missing getting a good fucking weapon or a good reward, even though it probably won't happen. I'm actually doing okay using the first curse earlier.
Thank you. Laws of average, so we've got to win one eventually.
Yep. Well, we're still on the same map.
Someone just take a screenshot while we're going in here.
Scott,
take a screenshot of that.
How do I do it?
Double tap your home button and press Y.
Right.
It's a piece of software I got to Ace. Right. You can erase bits out of images and it automatically corrects the photo for what would have been behind it. Sick.
Sounds expensive.
£30. It's exactly like Photoshop.
Not too bad.
It's gonna take a bit of a learning curve, I think. We should be able to make some sick images when it's done. When I've learned how to use it.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
I went around that side thinking there was going to be people there. Grenade.
Obviously, fucking hell.
He was almost fucking dead as well. What happened then?
You're falling behind. Enemy captured zone B.
Squid Boy Gaming, really? We're all there now.
What the fuck?
Lost the lead. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
Should have shot again. Stupid idiot. Should have shot a second time.
Parts like that all the time. That guy stuck me with a freaking magnetic grenade twice now. Oh, great bit of lag there. It's another report. Do that now before I forget.
Zone B.
I know why we won those first games, because we weren't lagging. That guy there you're shooting lagged like fuck.
Fist fucking panic.
Getting bored now.
Zone
Nice work there, Scott.
Oh, thank you.
Not entirely sure where that dude's just come from.
Yep. Wasn't even on
what
my
the
map then.
Fuck? Oh, look, that guy's just running off into the wall. This one is ridiculously laggy. Don't know if it's just me or what.
No, it's not just you.
I mean, where are these people fucking playing from? Uzbekistan on a fucking hamster driven modem or what? It's fucking.
There seem to be a lot of people just like popping up out the fucking floor and killing me.
Enemy captured zone B. I'm just gonna play like Clash now. You know, like the rest of our fucking teams do.
I just run through intake C. Rather than trying to fucking get through there. Like that, they were all fucking camping B a second ago, now they've all of a sudden fucking swapped, taking us out around there. Bollocks.
You neutralize zone C. Zone C captured.
Stormcaller coming in.
Sit the fuck down.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone B neutralized.
Hmm? Well, you finish him off, Tom.
Obviously.
Enemy captured zone B.
Just gonna run around and go take A.
What the fuck?
Apparently I shot him there then and it did nothing at all, not a thing.
That's cool, I wasn't behind the wall.
5 minutes remaining.
Fuck's sake.
You neutralized. Go on, pussy, come out.
Zone A.
Oh, fuck off. I just killed someone. I got my health back and he fucking one hit melee'd me out of my fucking super.
Sounds about right.
Enemy captured zone C.
Just got 2-hit by the Heart Moon.
Apparently the fucking shotgun that I just gave that dude into the fucking face did
nearly lost.
Really wouldn't mind playing a game like every so often where the game actually works properly.
Yeah, I'm fucking bored of losing laggy matches though. I mean, look at the scores, it's not even like we are quite far behind on this one, but...
You will learn from this difficulty.
It's only because of the amount of times they fucking... popped up out of floors and shit.
Gash. Absolute gash it is. Oh great!
What the fuck?
A single reward for anyone. What the fuck? Let's fuck this game. Can't even leave either. Oh, there we go.
Did you get all the sweaty twats come out to play?
In the same rank now for ages.
Someone's mic's knacked.
Sounds like they put it in a bucket of water. Bucket of water.
Well, I can hear that too, so... I can hear that too, so...
Same people. Some of them are the same anyway.
Iron Banner control. Bravo team.
I wonder, it's a fucking Titans, team of six.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
Enemy I actually, for a team of six, the fucking gash.
Still got B though.
You already had fucking no health. I don't see how we fucking managed to survive being shot in the fucking head.
This is why I'm getting really bored now. Iron Banner would be cool if they did like a variety of game modes.
Yeah, notable, not whatever they feel like putting on. Because Iron Banner is definitely best with glass.
Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
How the fuck are they spawning in our spawn? The fuck? Why is it swap the spawns around?
You neutralized zone A. Zone C lost. You captured zone A. Enemy captured zone C. Gained the lead.
You fucker.
You're in the lead.
Neutralized. Every time I've popped my fucking super tonight, I've been overbombed.
Captured zone C.
Oh, as if I had to reload then, you fucker. I just took out fucking four of them, man.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
As if.
I thought you'd got that.
How is that guy getting his fucking super quickly all the time?
We'd be winning this by a country mile if that fucking guy went on their team.
Three down.
Oh, missed.
Thank you. Zone B lost.
Oh, yes, mate. That was fucking epic. Zone B. Golden gun going into B.
Yep, just destroy him.
Whatever.
I was well behind him, man. Mind.
Spawns have switched now.
Zone B lost.
Sif, how'd you get me from behind something, you turd? What?
I was fucking hunting him down.
Oh, sorry.
Funny I love that. I wasted that super.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured zone A.
Come on, baby, we've got some medallions to redeem.
They're gonna win this. We need one kill.
Okay.
Thank fuck for
there
that.
There you go. There you go,
yeah.
Boys.
Oh, they got all three fucking points at the end. Oh man. Tense.
Watch.
A win! Win!
I just done the iron gauntlet as well.
I'm a midge's dick off it.
I still need to get top score in rank 4 yet.
Oh, I'm 2,383 out of 2,400. They were shit then, apart from that one guy on their team. David Hopkins.
A team of six as well, though. Surprised they're not in a clan. It's just not showing up. He's a proper sweaty bastard, he is.
Who? David Hopkins.
Increased amount of shotgun ammunition on his chest and his boots. He's going for
sniper
the extra
on his chest, isn't it?
No, increased the amount of shotgun ammunition, it says.
It's a sniper on mine, Brandon.
It's a sniper on mine as well.
Maybe I'm looking at a different guy.
That was sweaty.
Yeah, must have been looking at a different guy.
Iron Banner control.
Yay, we get a team of five against a team of six. Couldn't find an extra person.
The Iron Lords are watching.
Oh no, wait, sorry.
And they've got They've got Hopkins on their team as well.
Well, Hopkins is on their team because they're a team of six.
Okay.
We're a team of six last time.
Can't believe no one's capped C. David Hopkins is on his way. For fuck's sake.
David Hopkins is fucked.
I hate that scatter grenade.
Scatter grenade.
Those fucking nothing manacles are the only ones I've not fucking got. I'd love a pair of them. Extra grenade charge and scatter grenade fucking secure. Tracking. OP. Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B. We've only got. Fucking game, man. What is the point?
Team of five versus a team of six.
There's a guy coming up after you, Sam. Fuck's sake. Well, we ain't winning this one. No way.
No, it was one of those. We won a match. Now you're just gonna fucking get hammered for the next fucking five again.
Yep.
Oh, look at that. I go around the corner and there's three fucking guys left.
Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured zone B.
Nova bombed.
Zone C neutralized.
Only me on there when you Nova bomb me.
Someone just leave as well. Awesome.
Alright, okay, that's how it works, is it? It's a bit fucking shit, that, but... Apparently, if you've got blink on, if you get stuck with a sticky grenade, you can blink and it removes the grenade.
Enemy captured zone B.
As if they've not fixed that already.
Watched a fucking dude do it to me, so.
Whatever. Boring. Fucking boring. Control is fucking garbage.
Zone C.
Fucking scatter grenade again.
Still only got five people on our fucking team as well.
Yeah, someone joined and left straight away.
Don't blame him. I wouldn't have fucking stayed.
Well, I shot
Dave DDF. I've not seen him use his fucking primary weapon yet.
Might as well try and get that fucking heavy, I suppose. No, it's already gone.
neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone C. 5 minutes remaining.
Nice. What the fuck's he even doing anyway this time of night? Dude, you must have walked over my grenade then, and you just slided. Oh, fuck off.
They've almost won.
Oh, piss off. You just happened to run into that just as he...
No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Oh shit.
That's a good roll. Talking to. Huh? What's he got a bitch about? He's just in an office all fucking day. I'm gonna call that a night, lads. Fucking lag fest is annoying me too much. Plus, I need to be mindful about how much data I'm using. So, I shall chat to you tomorrow.
Yeah, see you, mate. Tom isn't in the party. Dropped out a minute ago.
I'll message him on Facebook. Speak to you tomorrow, Sam.
Yeah. See ya.
Iron Banner Control. Alpha Team. The Iron Lords are watching. Enemy captured Zone C. You captured Zone A. Zone B, you're falling behind. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C neutralized. You're falling behind. Zone C secure. Zone B lost. You're in the lead. Zone B secure. Enemy captured Zone B. You're falling behind. Neutralize Zone B. You captured Zone B. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. The lead. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B. Minutes remaining. Zone B lost. You captured Zone B. One final push and victory is yours. You're falling behind. You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
There we go. Yeah, see you, mate.